Gentlemen, many of you know that my mom was the light of my life. My God bless. She was my best friend, and she passed in 2017. And since that time, I have been demonstrating the person she was through my songs and my comedy and my humor, because very much of that humor came directly from her. I've been trying to ensure that her legacy of love and laughter lives on through me. You know, and she was always very supportive, but if she didn't like anything, you would never wondered about that. She just told you. No, darling, I couldn't be bothered with that. No, I know. Well, sure, I won't do it. No, honey, don't sing that for God's sake. Don't sing that. You know, there was never any question about what she was feeling. I very much think I'm quite like that. Yeah. I might be. I might have gotten that. And you know what? And I'm not afraid of it. You know, if I sang a song, she'd say, yes, that's good. That's nice. But sing something nice now, darling. This is for Mom. This is something nice.
Well, I'm not here to forget you. I'm here to recall the things we used to say and do.
I don't wanna get over you. I don't wanna get over you.
I haunt the same places that we used to go, alone at a table for two.
Oh, I don't wanna get over you. I don't wanna get over you.
They'll give me the Wurlitzer Prize for all the silver I let slide down the slope, and playing those songs sung blue.
They help me remember you, 'cause I don't wanna get over you.
A fresh roll of quarters and the same old song, I'm missing you through and through.
I don't wanna get over you. I don't wanna get over you.
They ought to give me the Wurlitzer Prize for all the silver I let slide down the slope, and playing those songs sung.
Help me remember you, 'cause I don't.